flagged us to a halt somewhere in the Granite Mountains. Looked like some kind of dusty, whacked out kind of desert preacher. Kind of guy who jogged too much mezcal, took his cap off for good. As I recall, we were a little bit perturbed about his psycho battle at first, but yeah, we knew we could throw him out in his ass at any time. Well, we picked him up 200 miles from nowhere. That's exactly how we left him, yelling in the middle of the highway.